on, all my winners, and today we bring you this 2021 Honda Civic Hatchback Type R. Nice. This Honda Civic is not your average Honda Civic. The Type R brings the extra wing on it, that hood scoop. It brings the three exhausts. It brings these vents on the back. It also has carbon fiber. You're getting this car from anywhere from like 38 to 45. You can't ask for too much more. Cars that do bring real carbon fiber, like an M3 or an M4, they're like 70 grand. You're paying for that stuff. This car is borderline racer, right? It has the spoilers, the rims, the hood scoop, really big aggressive front bumper, a lot of holes in it and stuff. It is still a Honda Civic. Let's not forget that. It's not gonna fly, but it's definitely cool to drive. The colors are groovy on these cars nowadays. The headlights, it has that Acura looking headlight, and then it has this red line around the whole spoiler and rims. I have absolutely no idea why they did that. It does look cool. Is it subliminal for redlining your car and just letting it sit all the way till it can't anymore? Maybe blow a piston or something? We don't know. This is what I'm talking about, the carbon fiber look. It's not real carbon fibers. This is like a print or a vinyl on that trim. I feel like it would have been better to have a real carbon fiber piece on there on the trim. Nonetheless, like I said, you're paying anywhere from $38,000 to $45,000. They can't give you all that carbon fiber for the price, but you are getting the gnarly bucket seats and the groovy red that they come in, red and black. They look really good. It's a 6-speed manual. It's got to be very fun to drive. These Type R's come with a little badge, a serial number, and it tells you which one you have. You know, so that's pretty cool, and that's great for the collectors out there that they're gonna collect these cars and keep them in. It's just a stamp of verification. The steering wheel comes in like an Alcantara, black and red as well. Very comfortable. It feels great, sporty, very trackish. Track cars usually come with Alcantara all over the place. Full digital screens. They look great. I feel like they have a really nice touch to it. That's a nice looking dash right there. And this vehicle is getting 20 on the four doors and the back windshield, and 35 on the front windshield. Ceramic, the best stuff on the planet. Why? Because this car is a collector's item and they want to take care of that interior, because 20, 25 years from now, who knows what it's going to be worth. You still want to try to keep this car as mint as possible. Without further ado, check it out before we tint it out. Yeah.
I went uptown, ring, straight to the tip shop, ring, got my whip tinted, ring, and I feel real green. I went uptown, ring, straight to the tip shop, ring, got my whip tinted, ring, now I feel real green. I went uptown, ring, straight to the tip shop, ring, now I feel real winning.
My winners, we just finished the 2021 Honda Civic Hatchback Type R. It looks great, but we want to know what you think. Maybe you wanted 20 on your front windshield. Maybe you wanted 50 on your front windshield. Maybe you wanted 5 all around. Maybe you wanted 35 all around. We want to know in the comment section below. And this got 20% all around and 35% on the front windshield to close it off, giving you maximum protection. If you want full benefit of the heat rejection and UV ray protection, you must do your front windshield. It's the biggest glass on your car. It lets in the most light and source of heat. Don't forget to like, hit that subscribe button, smash that bell notification so like that you get notified every time we drop a video. Without further ado, look at it in here. It looks different on the inside than outside. Yeah.
I went outside. I went uptown, straight to the tin shop, got my wig tinted, now I feel real winning. I went uptown, Ring, straight to the tip shop. Ring, got my whip to tip. Ring, now I feel real winning.